Hi everybody, I'm Dianne. Welcome to your yoga class. How's everyone going today? I hope everyone's fine. We're gonna use the first few minutes of this time just to make it me time, okay? We're always running around doing this, doing that, doing all these things. So we're just gonna really focus on you, a little bit self-love to yourself, which sometimes we put on the back burner. So we're just gonna just reconnect with ourselves and just all about you. So using this whole entire time for me time, me time, me time. Any injuries or early pregnancies, you have your doctor's clearance. And again, if you start along and it just gets a little bit too much, that's okay. Just stop it and sit yourself in a nice little child's pose. Otherwise, give yourself a break again in a nice little child's pose. And if you need to come, if you can, then join back in. But if you can't, that's okay too. Maybe just remember what you got up to, and you can always watch it back at your own time. So we're just going to start by just crossing our ankles, opening the knees nice and wide. If this right from the get-go isn't a nice position for you, then send your legs out nice and long, or just give yourself a nice wide, or give yourself into a nice butterfly stretch. So we're going to just softly turn on those core muscles, and we're just going to give those shoulders a nice little roll around. We sit up nice and tall, lengthen the spine, reach out nice and tall. And back the other way. And then softly just paying attention to our breathing, so we're just going to take that nice in. Inhale in and exhale out. And again, inhale in and exhale out. Have our bottom, our pelvic bone, our sits bones on the bottom of the mat. Just give yourself a nice little rock side to side. And again, inhale in. Next time we inhale in, hold that breath, put three counts, and then soft exhale out. Inhale in and exhale out. And then softly just generating a little bit of heat. Just give those hands a nice little rope together, maybe a little bit faster. Again, relaxing your shoulders. And then softly stop the hands from moving. Just take your palms and hands and softly place them onto your face, just covering your eyes, fingertips facing up to the ceiling. Again, relax your shoulders. I'm just feeling that little bit of heat generating. And then softly from there, we're gonna open our hands, keep our fingertips at the crown of our head. And then softly from here, we're gonna just, from our hairline, we're softly just going to give ourselves a nice little massage coming on down. We'll go through three times, bringing these hands, fingertips all the way down until they meet into our chin. And then softly, as we're coming down, if our job's a little bit stressful, or the kids are just bothering us a bit too much, or just life in general, just enjoying that nice little massage option to keep your eyes open, or softly close your eyelids. And then feel that going across our cheekbones, and then softly coming into our jaw bones. Especially if you grind your teeth at night. So getting that nice little massage, our TMJ, and then softly bringing that down into our jawline, down to our chins. And then softly come back up to the top. Again, relax your shoulders, remembering to breathe, slowly coming down small little circles. Feeling the start of our jawbone again, especially if we're grinding our teeth at night. Maybe we want to stay there a little bit longer and take the circle out of the picture. center
or semicircle. Down to our
chins. And then straight up, we take it. Remembering to breathe, trying to hold our breaths. Again, too much strain on our knees with our legs crossed. Extend your legs up nice and long. Need the support of a wall. Just bring yourself back to the back of your room. And then finish up this last one here. And then team, from here, we're going to take our fingertips, place them into the corner of our eyes, and then we're just going to follow the base of our eye socket until our temples. So we're just getting into this, not pressing hard, so just light and gentle, a small little, soft little circle. It's just helping that opening of our sinuses, especially with this little bit of change of season. Cold at the night, but not today. It's really nicely warming up. And softly, once we get out to our temples, we softly take that circular motion all the way back, following our eye sockets back into the corners. Beautiful. That's that first one. We've got three rounds to go. All the way out to our temples. Open those elbows nice and wide, and then softly taking it back. Again, just using this as me time. Softly one more time. Out we take it. And softly taking it back. Into something from here. When we took our hands up nice and wide, just to our temples. So I don't want you to press into your temples, just slightly place your hands there. Again, also use this at any time during your day that maybe feels like it's getting too much. Just need to relax. Again, remember to breathe. Softly circling back the other way. Trying to get rid of any of those headaches. All these little things help out. Just slowing ourselves down. And softly from there, place our hands onto our head, and then we're softly just gonna either take our fingertips or take the palm of our hands, the bottom part, and just give that scalp a nice little massage. Scalp and then into our head, all the way to the back, following the back, and then to the base of our head. Maybe hang your head while you're doing that, and then follow through. Everyone. One more back and forth. Yes, it always feels a little bit different when we're giving ourselves our own little massage. And then softly place those arms down. Softly open your arms, open your eyes. And then softly just give yourself a tilt to one side so you feel that nice long stretch coming down the side of our necks. Again, up nice and tall, and then softly taking into the opposite direction. movements, hopefully bowing forward. And then slowly taking it back, either just looking, eye gaze looking up to the ceiling, or slowly tilting your heads back. And then slowly enjoying that nice circular motion. So take it nice and slow again. If the circular motion is too much, and take it out, just take that back and forth or side to side. Again, not too fast, just taking it nice and controlled. Again, favorite number is three, just taking that three circles in one direction, and then slowly taking it back in the opposite direction. And then from here too, we're going to come onto all fours. And then softly from here, we give ourselves, open the fingertips nice and wide. Press down into the palm of the hands. Wrists are in line with the shoulders, knees are in line with our hips. And we softly come into some gentle cat and calves. Again, stretching out that spine. Eye gaze comes down to look at our belly button and then softly come through the middle. Again, taking it nice and slow, nice and controlled. And then one more here. And then we're going to take it into three of our thread the needle. So you're going to take your right arm up nice and high in the air. Eye gaze following those fingertips. We take that inhale in with our exhale. So we take our arm all the way down by our sides. Taking all the way down until our right cheek comes down to the floor. And then slowly taking it up nice and high. Reach away, nice and long. Exhale the leg. Up nice and high, hold it there, reach away. And this last one we're gonna hold down a little bit longer. And then sing down like there, and then take your left hand, place it along our lower back, and then placing our left fingertips at that little right pocket. Again, too much on your left shoulder, just keep your hand onto your back, or just keep it onto your waistline. And then softly take it back, and reach that one up nice and high in the air. And then softly take it down. Let's take our left arm up nice and high. And exhale down. All the way down to our left cheek comes down to the mat. Set it up nice and high. Reach away. Exhale down. This last one, let's stay down that little bit longer. Left cheek down on the mat, lift up your right arm, take your right arm up and over. Maybe come into that little imaginary pocket into our left hip. Again, too much strain on your right shoulder, just keep your hand down or just across your lower back. And softly bring your right arm down, return the left arm up nice and high in the air, and then softly bring it back down. Now, to your moment, we're going to come into a nice little child's pose. So bring your big toes together, open the knees nice and wide, the width of the mat, and then sit down into the heels. And reach your arms up nice and long. Again, too much strain on the shoulders here, then just keep your arms down by your sides. And too much to flatten the feet, just curl the toes under and maybe don't come in down as low. Again, option to come onto the forearms. And then if you can, so if you take your fingertips all the way over to the right of the mat, reach out nice and long. Sit down onto your left bum, and then I want you to feel that beautiful stretch coming from your left pinky, feeling it coming from your left pinky down to your left forearm, left bicep, tricep through that left shoulder, down the left side of our waistline, and then into our left glute. And softly walk your fingertips over to the left side of the mat. Reach out nice and long, get that nice lengthening. And then feeling that nice stretch coming from our right pinky into our right forearm, right bicep, tricep, right shoulder, down the right side of your waistline, your oblique, and then sitting into your right glute. And again, team, if this is, again, too much for you, that's okay. You can also bring your knees together, and then just don't come down as low. Again, always just taking those extra options to make it not as challenging. And then softly take it back down, and then come back up again. Give yourself a few cat-cows, bring that spine up nice and high. And then bring it through the middle. And then softly from here, team, we're gonna take this into our bird dog. So our bird dog helps strengthen our abdominals at the same time strengthening our back muscles. So if we've been sitting at the computer all day or just running around after the kids or just watching TV slumped over, this is to help that nice lengthening. So again, we do use this move quite a bit in Pilates too, but it's also originates from our nice yoga move. So we're gonna come onto all fours, eye gaze looking down at the mat, nice long spine, and then softly from here, we're gonna alternate the arms. We're reaching one arm nice and long, and then softly taking it back. Nice and long, and then softly taking that arm back. Now again, team, too much on your knees, a couple things. You can roll the mat down and then have come onto our knees or put a towel under the knees. Or if this is too much for you, just extend the arms out from here. Come up into a high kneeling position. Otherwise, staying nice and long, so you feel that nice lengthening from your spine. And then just finish the hands. And then softly from here, we're gonna alternate our legs. So we send one leg out nice and long. So softly bend the knee and extend the leg, and then softly lower down. And then softly lift up the knee and reach out nice and long. Now, Chi, what I want you to imagine is onto our hip bones here. So as our hip bones are here, I want you to imagine your flashlights on to your hip bones. They're facing down to the floor. So as you're lifting up the leg, the supporting leg is not moving. So you're trying your hardest. You're engaging the core. Remember, keeping that spine nice and long, lengthening away, and the supporting leg is trying not to reach out to the side. Again, take it nice and slow. As we saw, they lift up the knee, lift it up as high as you can, lift up, and reach out. Again, relaxing the shoulders, being aware, trying not to move our upper body. Just come back to our starting position. Just give ourselves a little rock side to side. And then, team, we're going to put softly those two moves together. So you're going to send out your right arm and your left leg. Reach out, hold nice and long, and then softly lower it down. And then send out your left arm and your
right leg. Opposite side, left arm, right leg, right arm, left leg. Again, take it nice and slow. Again, no need to rush. Again, team, don't have that balance there, that's okay. Just alternate your arms for a move and then alternate the legs. So again, all about me time. Again, too much for you, that's okay. Again, get rid of the arms or get rid of the legs. And again, take it nice and slow. Feel that nice lengthening from the opposite shoulder to the opposite hip. Okay, team, coming back to our starting position. And then from here, we're going to take out our right arm and our left leg, and we're going to reach up. We're going to hold it there. Now, keep that distance between your left ear and your left shoulder. Reach up nice and long. Can you lift that left leg a little bit higher? Again, be aware of your supporting right leg. You're not dumping over to that right side. That fleshlight is facing down to the floor. And then softly from here, we lift up an inch and lower an inch. Lift up an inch and lower down. Lift up. Eye gaze looking down at our mat. Really tough, guys. You're doing great. And then hold out there nice and long. Now softly take your right arm out to the right and your left leg out to the left. And then softly bring it back in. Away from our body line and take it back in. Away from our body line and take it back in. Oh, feeling those abdominals working. We're almost there. I promise you, we'll take a break before we go to the other side. Now reach out nice and long. Now take your right elbow to tap your left knee. And then extend it out nice and long. Softly take it in and reach out. Couple more. Last one here. Tap our right elbow, left knee. Extend out nice and long. Reach out. Hold, hold. And you've got 3, 2, 1. Place the right hand down. Place the left knee. Open those knees nice and wide. And come down into that nice child's pose. Reach the arms up nice and long. Again, too much. That's okay. Just place your arms down by your thigh. But I do want you, if you're in that child's pose, give those wrists a nice little roll around. They're supporting that whole time. Gentle rock as your head side to side. Remembering to breathe. And also, team, staying hydrated. If you need a sip of water, please get a sip of water. So just a small little sip, not a big gulp. And then softly from here, again, find that nice alignment. Wrists are in line with their shoulders, knees are in line with the hips. Engage the core, nice and long back, all the way from the top of our head down to our tailbone. And this time, we're going to take our left arm out and our right leg out. And then softly take it back in. Now, team, hold out nice and long, and then softly from here. We lift up and then lower down. We lift up an inch and lower down. Can we lift up that right leg a little bit higher? Have that distance this time between our right ear and our right shoulder. Lifting up that inch and softly bring it back down. Hold out there nice and long. And then softly take your left arm out to the left and the right leg out to the right. And then softly back into the center. Out to the side. And softly bring it back in. Out to the side. Softly bring it back in. We're almost there. Come into the center and extend out nice and long. We come into the center, extend out nice and long.
few more here. Tap. Reach up. Too much, that's okay. Just move the arm for a couple and move your leg for a couple. Last one here. Tap. Reach out. Hold there. Lift that right leg a little bit higher, left arm a little bit higher. Reach, reach, and you've got 3, 2, and 1. Good job, team. Softly down, we take it, come back into that nice little child's pose. Roll up the wrist. Gentle rock side to side. Okay, team, coming onto all fours. And now working a little bit of our core. So again, more of our core again. And so we're either just gonna hold here, or we're softly gonna curl the toes under and softly lift up our knees just about an inch or so off the mat. Again, 3 rounds for me. We'll hold for about 30 seconds each round. Again, too much for those knees to be lifted up, just lower them down. Again, taking a break in between each round. Strengthening in those arms. Feeling that across our shoulder line, through our upper back. And we've got 3, 2, 1, lower down. Flatten the feet up nice and high. Roll those wrists around, roll those shoulders around. Okay, team, into round 2. Come down onto fours, either staying just here as is, or softly curl those toes under, and up we go. Again, 30 seconds. So making this our yoga core activation. Remembering to breathe, again, gets too much, lower down to the knees. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. 2 down, 1 more to go. Softly lowering down. Curl those toes under. And we lift up. Last 30 seconds. Keep that breathing going. Engage in the core. Again, getting too much, lower down to the knees. And we've got 3, 2, 1. Beautiful, guys. Lower down, lift up, roll those shoulders back down. And so if they bring it back. And then softly from here, hands on our waistline, softly give yourself a nice little soft little reverse little back bend. Maybe holding it there. Feel like you want a bit more, curl your toes under. Come down onto your toes, bring yourselves back. Maybe walk your fingertips down to your heels, lift up the chest nice and proud. Have the distance between your chin and your chest. Maybe drop your head down. Softly come out of it, flatten the feet, roll the arms up nice and flat, roll the shoulders back and back the other way, and then softly coming into our downward dog. We're going to place our hands down, curl those toes under, and up we come, pedaling those heels, and then softly let's walk our hands back to our feet.
hang our heads. Grab on left hand grips onto right elbow, right hand grip onto left, hang your head, a gentle rock side to side. Get tight hamstrings, just bend those knees. Team, we're going to walk our hands out and we're going to come into our perfect plank. And then softly from here, from our perfect plank, we're going to take ourselves down to our knees. We're going to flatten the feet, come onto the shins if it's too much to be down onto our knees. And then softly from here, we're going to take ourselves up back into our downward dog. And then just transferring back into our plank. So we hold on to our plank. Again, making it engaging those cores. Too much here, lower down to the knees, flatten your feet. Otherwise, hold that plank. And we've got 3, 2, 1. Palm up nice and high. Eye gaze looking down at our knees into our downward dog. Lowering that head down and softly come back into our plank. Looking really good, guys. Second round, almost done. And you've got 3, 2, 1. Up we come. We breathe again. Too much here. Come down into our nice little child's pose. And then our last round, holding our plank. Again, too much here. Lower down onto the knees. Push down into the palms of the hands. Open those fingertips nice and wide. You've got 3, 2, 1. Beautiful, guys. Come into that downward dog. Pedal those heels. And then from here, team, I want you to softly walk your feet up to the top of your mat. But once we walk our feet up to the top of the mat, I want your hands to be into the middle of the mat, and rather than your feet coming into the middle of the hands, I want you to softly walk yourselves up to the top of the mat and have now your feet come to the outside of your hands. And then softly from here, again, this is too much for you, you're softly just gonna bring yourself up into a higher position. So we're gonna be working our glutes here, getting into that nice little frog and engaging the core. Otherwise, we're coming down that little bit lower. So now, helping into the glutes, feeling that nice little supporting going. And then if we want to take it lower, elbows come into the out inside of our knees. Keep that chest up nice and proud. Again, too much, just come halfway too much. Send yourselves all the way back up. Hello, glutes now. Breathe. Hands come down, send yourselves up, heel toe, your feet together, hang your head to walk those heels in, and then softly from here, you're peel up one vertebrae at a time, up nice and tall, hands come above our heads, softly lowering ourselves down to our heart center, softly lowering ourselves down. Let's take a big step back with our left foot. Then softly from here, lower your left knee if need be. Otherwise, keep your left knee up nice and high. And then softly from here, we're going to take it into a nice crescent lunge. So we softly come up. So putting that power into our left glute. Reach those arms up nice and long into our nice little crescent lunge. Relax the shoulders. Softly lower your left heel, open up nice and wide. There we go. Into our warrior two. So putting all these moves into our left side. So please flip your right hand and then reverse our warrior. Maybe going a little bit lower into that right side. And then team, let's take it back the other way. So please place your right forearm onto your right thigh. Reach over into a nice little side bend. From our side bend. If we like, we softly can take our right hand to the inside of our right foot and open that left arm nice and high. Maybe come a little bit lower into our right glute. Again, too much, stay up here. Otherwise, come down that a little bit lower. And then from here, circle your left arm around. Take your left hand on outside of your right foot. And then softly give yourself a nice little twist and send the right arm up nice and high. Again, need to drop to your left knee, drop to your left knee, remembering to breathe. And then to bringing our core back into the mix, we softly lower our right hand, softly send that right leg back. We're into a single-legged plank. Bring that right knee into our right elbow and then send it up nice and high. Right knee, left elbow. Send it up nice and high. Right knee, right side. Send it up nice and high. Hold it there. Step your right foot thin. Need to help it out that bit, help it out that bit. And then getting a little bit more into that right glute. Softly bunny hop. That left foot up that little bit further. And then send the arms out nice and long. Staying here or lift that left leg up nice and high. Find your balance. Keeping those hips nice and square. Reach out nice and long if that feels right. And then to maybe lower the right fingertips and then send the left arm up nice and high. Left leg up nice and high, breathe. And you've got 3, 2, and 1. Softly lower the left hand, lower your left foot. And hang your head this time, walk your feet a little bit wider. Hang your head to gentle rock side to side. Hello to our left glute. So right glute, we'll put that left glute back into action. And then team, I'm going to give you all those instructions, but this time I'm going to turn myself around so you'll be able to see me. Roll those shoulders up back, back the other way, and then softly walk your hands down. Walk your arms up nice and long. We come into our downward dog, and then softly walk our feet up to the top of the mat. And softly bend up nice and high, coming towards the salutation. Softly lower yourselves down, hands come down to the mat. Softly take a big step back with our right foot and coming first into our crescent lunge, taking it nice and slow. Again, too much here, lower your right knee and come into a kneeling crescent lunge. Otherwise, come onto our right toes. Softly bring our weight back, send our fingertips up nice and high. Engage the core, spine nice and high. Lengthen away, relax your shoulders, come down that little bit lower, and then softly opening up, send the right heel down, left foot down into our warrior two. Eyes looking down into that middle finger over our left hand, maybe get a little bit lower into the left side. Beautiful guys, and then softly flip your left hand, and then reverse our warrior. And then tune from here. So if we place our left arm onto our left thigh and reach over nice and long. Maybe get a little bit lower into that left side. One a little bit more, lower the left fingertips down, reach up nice and long. Then softly place your left hand on the outside. And then softly give yourself a nice little twist, and the left fingertips up nice and high. Again, need to lower your knee, lower your knee. And then team, we're gonna take it into our single-legged plank. So softly lower your left hand down. Step your left foot back up nice and high into our single leg downward dog. And then we're gonna softly bend our left knee. Our left knee comes and taps our left elbow. And then sends it up nice and high. And then our left knee comes and taps our right elbow. Tap and reach it up nice and high. One more tap to the left elbow, reach up nice and high. And then this time, team, softly walk your left foot in between your hands. And then once we're there, softly walking, bunny hopping that right foot a little bit closer. Softly come on out of it. Either keep your right foot down, send it up nice and long, or maybe softly lift up your right leg. Again, maybe the hands come onto our waistline. Breathe, breathe. Doesn't feel right today, lower yourself down. I'm on some bump there, sorry guys. And then softly from here, lower the hands down. Send that right leg a little bit higher. Maybe send the left arm a little bit further away. Reach the right arm up, reach the left, right leg up. Nice, nice and high, breathe, breathe. Hold it there, and you've got 3, 2, and 1. Good job, team. Softly bring it back down. Hang your head softly. Bend those knees. Gentle rock side to side. Softly lowering yourselves down. Come down onto your backs. Bring your knees into your chest. Gentle rock side to side. Well done, everyone. Doesn't take too much to raise that heart rate up, getting those nice long stretches. And then send your left leg out nice and long. Keep your right knee into your chest. Elbows come out nice and wide. We take that inhale in, and then getting that nice twist, we're gonna take our right knee all the way over to the left side of our body. If you can, lower your left knee down to the floor. Lower your right knee down to the floor, and your right toes, maybe that doesn't reach, that's okay, keep it in the air. Then open your arms nice and wide into that letter T. So if they turn your heads and the heads come and look at your right hand. So feeling that nice stretch into our right glute. Softly take it back, extend the leg nice and wide. Now let's bring our left knee into your chest. Ooh, elbows up nice and wide, clasp your hands underneath your left kneecap. Take that inhale in, and with our exhale, softly bring our left knee now all the way down to the right side of the body. Send your arms up nice and long, reach away. If we can, our left legs, or our left knee, left toes come down. Otherwise, just keep it up there in the air. And turn your heads to look over towards your left hand. So if we lower your left hand down, bring your left leg down into the center, reach the arms up nice and long, arms just down by your sides. So team, just coming into a few minutes of relaxation. A
allowing yourself to just melt into your mats, softly closing your eyes. And then team, just staying here as long as you can. And if you're gonna stay here longer, then just ignore my cues for a little bit. So just put it on pause and then hit start. Bring it to yourself, but then again, softly from here, just wiggle those toes, just taking your out of it. Again, staying in your relaxation as long as it feels right for you. Rolling your ankles, softly brush your thumb against your fingertips. And then reach your arms way above your head. Take a big inhale in, and with your exhale, softly bring your arms, I'm just making sure I'm not going to spill that water bottle. Bring your arms just down by your sides. Bend your knees, bring your knees into your chest, gentle rock side to side. And then softly tip your knees to the front of the room you're facing me. And again, if you're staying in that relaxation for that little bit longer, stay there. Or just put on that pause, and then softly bring yourselves in. Send your arms up nice and high, palms come together, softly bowing your head, softly lowering you down. Eyes gaze down to your fingertips, softly lifting it up, and namaste. Have a good day, everyone. Thanks so much. I'll see you again soon. Bye. Thanks. Have a great day.